guys. We've done it. We finally made it to 100 subs. It's been a long time milestone of mine to try and surpass, and we finally done it. All thanks to each and every single one of you. I felt the need to just make this video just to personally thank each and every single one of you. I went out of my mind last night while I was playing PUBG, just refreshing the page every 5 seconds just to watch it click over, and when it did, it really turned my whole year around, because I can finally like put that aside and, you know, just concentrate on getting bigger and doing more content as per usual. So thank you from the bottom of my heart. It truly means so much, even though it's like specifically a recreational channel where I just try and make content out of my everyday sessions with all my good friends. It's already done so much better than what I thought. Like at the very beginning, 2 years ago, I was like, I'd be happy with just 50. And 2 years from there, it's just like gotten so much more. Like I've the channel's grown on me, and like each coming year, I'm putting more and more effort into it, and that support is just like my main drive at the moment. I suppose always has been. But it's so awesome to see, and 100 doesn't really seem like a big number to a lot of people, but to me 100 feels like a million, and I'm stoked, lost for words. Even like trying to come up with words right now is just like near impossible, but yeah, 2 years later, finally made triple digits, so I'm one happy chappy, to say the very least. So, thank you, just thank you to each and every single one of you. I want to like just in a moment put a couple of names up on the screen for you guys. It's only like the last 20 or odd, I don't know. I've written them down somewhere, but I've lost that piece of paper. YouTube's even like sending me alerts of like the last 20 or so odd people. So if you see your name on the screen right now, thank you from the bottom of my heart. It's really awesome, and like just a click, like just taking a second out of your time to hit that button really, really means a lot. To all my friends that have stuck by me on the Facebook page, and some of you even came forward and got amongst the multiplayer mayhem. So Dane, the PUBG boys, Lofty, Brad and Losty, Brett, Riley as well, and D. Another thank you goes out to my brother for coming forward and doing that golfing video with me. I know you can't stand the sound of your own voice, but it was fun all the same, and it made for a good video, so thank you. Another shout out goes to Miles that I haven't seen in a while, but we did a couple of pretty funny Fortnite videos like a year back, so thank you, Miles. And honestly, I think the biggest thanks I have to give is to Kieran from Solid Foundations. If it weren't for the collaborations that we did together, and like just correlating like with each other in between channels and giving each other shout outs, if it wasn't for him and his supporters, I don't think I could have made that number either. So a massive thank you to Kieran, man. It means a lot. You've done me a great service. Thank you. And that's really all I have to say, really, other than saying thank you 100 million times. But I could say it 100 million more, and I still wouldn't feel like I've like projected back my thanks. I just, yeah, it means a lot. While I'm making this video, though, might just address the future of the channel, like where it's going from here. At the moment, with finally figuring out how my Elgato works in regards to party chat and whatnot, like you may have noticed that there's been a massive increase in multiplayer videos in comparison to solo videos. And I do intend on going back to doing solo Let's Plays, as well as visiting some of the story games that I haven't touched on in a very long time, like Deus Ex, Mankind Divided, and Yooka-Laylee, games like that, that I will get back to eventually, but at the moment it's just like I'm all pistons. It's just so much going on at the moment, and because I haven't made many multiplayer videos since like Fortnite, and Alex, massive thank you to you as well, buddy. Cheers. Alex from Rocket League, GTA 5, and recently Apex. I haven't done any multiplayer videos since then, really. And now that I have the opportunity to do that, it's kind of just cracking them out. And it's such a good laugh. Each video I get, like, just... I'm a giggling fit for at least 5 minutes in each video, just cause, and it takes forever to edit because I can't control myself. But all that aside, yeah, we'll be going back to solo videos somewhere in the near future. But for now, it will be mostly multiplayer videos, and I hope you guys all enjoy them. So having that all been done and said, just on a final note, thank you again, each and every single one of you. Words just can't express like what this achievement means to me, and it seems like a very little thing, but a little can go a long way, and this is a prime example of that. So thank you, and I'll see you around like a bag of nuts. You're meant to say cashew there, you idiot.